2021 has been another year that went by rather quickly, with perhaps little hiccups compared to 2020. There were some who left us. Economies struggled. But healthcare industry had a breather and the travels resumed. But hey, 2022 has just begun. And it won't be long before we conduct the last meeting of the year on 31st December 2022. Join the meeting to know what went by in 2021 and what the future holds in 2022. I hope to see you all there.